A Bloomington woman and her child were reportedly taken to the hospital this morning after being attacked by an exotic cat. Now, this video was sent to us by Yvonne Sullivan. Bloomington police responded to the call of a home in the 100 block of Locust just before 11 a.m. This exotic cat, a caracal, is similar to a lynx. Residents say the large cat was walking down the street when it attacked the child. Neighbors say they saw the mother fighting the cat off of her daughter to protect her.